What can I do if my trucker hat got bent, and how can I put it back in its form?
I just got this hat, and it's, you know, it's a, like, kind of wrinkle, crease thing. So we're going to get that out.
I'm going to get some steam. If you got a kettle, that's ideal, but I don't, so I'm going to use a pan with some water in it. I want to get the steam going, like, into the spot, you know, the steam in there. So once I steam it, then I'm just, like, I don't know, kind of pawing, rubbing it.
Okay, so it definitely looks better. But at what cost?